So. Do you feel them? Here. Yes.
I'm unrecognizable. A ghoul. Or perhaps a ghost haunting this empty household. But I'm not unworthy of pity. Not yet, at least. A merchant dared to speak to me. He was a hideous fellow, but a kindred soul, I suppose.